You know, some, well, I'll tell you what, to get housing, you know, and anybody can get it. Anybody can get it. If you're homeless, and anybody can get it. And, you know, and it's, but it's a process. It's some little bit of red tape. And it takes 45 days for you to get an apartment. It does, right? At the minimum. And it takes 45 days. And, but with the homeless people, they have to make the appointments, they have to go to here, they have to go to appointment almost every month or every week to get on it. They got to spend. But with the mental ill issue, people just can't do it. They just don't do it. They, you know.
You made mention about mental health issue.
Yes.
Which is an issue that I think the society have ignored a lot.
I believe with the homeless people and people who sleep at shelters, and that's, I believe that's the highest thing right there. That is the problem. Because along with mental health issues, also you have to deal with the alcohol, drug issues, and that's what they got. You know what I'm saying? And that's the big thing. And there's tons of programs for alcohol, drug addiction, mental health, but most people don't follow through it. Sleep in a tent, you know? And they just won't do it. Even if they get the apartment or something like that, they just don't keep it. They'll stay there three, 4 months, 6 months. And then they get kicked out because they're not making their appointments to, you know, to our city, you know, to make those appointments. And they got to make it. And if they don't make it, then they get sanctioned by this county. Then they don't get no benefits, and they get sanctions for 120 days or to 6 months to a year, and then that process starts all over again, you know. And then they have to wait a year, and where do you think they sleep at? Shelters, tent cities, and it happens over and over again for some people. Now, and but there's always good stories, and I hear them sometimes. There's some people get successful, they stay in their apartment, they get a job, they get their license back, you know. But with the mentally ill people, it's a rotation. Yeah, they get a place for a little while, get food stamps for a little while, but then it's gone. Don't make their appointments, find tent cities, sleep under a bridge, sleep in the tunnel over here. Happens all the time.